Put your hands in the air if you love hip-hop music.